And so it begins. 10 games and 19 days on the road, and the Alaska Aces banking on that. It could be a defining series for success on the road to the Kelly Cup playoffs. They take on the Ontario Reign this evening at Citizens Business Bank Arena. Our coverage beginning at 5:45. Not too far away from now on KFQD and ECHL.TV. And the Aces trying to carry off success from a successful ending to their recent homestand. 6-2 win over Colorado last Saturday. Brendan Connolly not skipping a beat. A hat trick and 4 points in the contest. His line mates also picking up slack. Chris Francis, multi-point game. Newcomer Dean Chelios, welcome to Alaska. He had 2 assists in his Aces debut. And the line combining for plus 15. Against Colorado. The Aces last beat Ontario right back here on March 3rd by a score of 3-0. The Reign, though, in the meantime, getting hot again. They beat Utah their last outing 5-0. UC Okinawa coming off the shutout win for that evening. And the Reign right now still in a battle for the top spot in the Pacific Division. The Alaska Aces, 10 games, 19 days on the road. Just 3 more games at home are left here for the remainder of the regular season. Doesn't really take much to figure out as far as how important these last remaining games are in pursuit of that playoff spot. 3 points. The Aces are away right now from fourth in the division. From Ontario, California, I'm Mike Benton for Aces DTV.